bandit, like the Westerns. It's like, wow. This is my stop.
Oh, God. Ow. Oh, sorry. I did not mean to do that.
I think you killed me with like, your body.
My body was just too amazing. Oh, shit.
My arch enemy is currently in session. Really? John, I found a prostitute. She has gray hair, though, and she has acne. Which, never mind, the prostitute's scared. You scared off the lady, John.
Patrick, I'm pretty sure you scared off the lady. John's more attractive than you.
You stupid shit. I saw that. That was beautiful. I think John tried to run me over, but instead he missed, and he also tried to jump.
I tried to jump out, and what happened was basically there was a bar, and my head went just straight into the bar, and my body went forward, and I died instantly.
That was wonderful.
That's wrong.
You got that recording, right?
Yes, I did, hopefully.
Boom. Ah! I don't know what you hit me with. But... Oh, no, I just wanted to buy a hat. Well, actually, he also does sell hats here. What kind of mask is that? The coon. Stop playing, motherfucker.
Are you just buying hats?
You are a hat.
I have the LSPD, but I really like that one.
So yeah, hopefully if this recording goes smoothly, it'll record both my voice and it'll record Skype and the game. It's just not recording. The game is not playing any audio for some reason right now. I don't know why.
Uh-oh, this weird.
So, people are using Fraps?
No. I'm using another thing.
Have you guys seen that video where, of that young YouTuber called Jacob Sartorius, he said on his video, he said, I don't know, if I were to get a dog, I would get one of those giant ass dogs that look like a gorilla. I don't know what the name of it's called. I think it's called Golden Retriever or something. What? when do Golden Retriever?
Jacob's really enjoying himself right now.
Yeah.
It's funny!
Hey, let me know when you get out of the shop.
Yeah. That's a nice fedora. That one's also nice.
Ooh! That black with the red, that's really nice.
I hear things and I'm concerned. I hear police sirens and I hear helicopters.
Well, I might sound stupid, but what is Dark Souls even about?
Dark Souls is basically about is a person. He's this thing which is called undead, and what he's and you're doing is you're trying to basically cure it.
Also, John, I'm a thing, and I got your bike. I'm just getting to you. Do you have the police on you?
Yes.
Here's your bike, buddy.
Oh.
Ow, I got shot!
Don't worry about it, man. Don't worry about it, I got it. It's under control. It's under control. There you are. Okay, I did it.
Oh, okay.
I did it. I spawned right next to where my personal vehicle was. Yeah, it's gone now.
Oh. I think they repossessed your thingy.
They did.
And I pulled out a gun for some reason.
Hey, guess what, bitch? I got a knife.
Hi. Back up, please.
That's not the right thing. Where is it? The deagle. Oh, accidente. I don't know why, but I went straight to Dark Souls and I pressed the B button to dodge and I clocked you in the head.
Dodge. Juicing is for morons. Stop picking. It picks up ammo and it automatically things, John.
What does?
Hi, buddy!
I jumped in your fist. Also, surprise. No.
Oh, shit, we're gonna do a quick draw?
Oh, yeah, we can. After the.
No, we should do that first person. So, hang on, I'm coming to you.
Oh, yeah, the cops are on me.
Hang on, I got this. I missed. Never mind, that was a bad idea. The cops are on me.
Respawn.
Don't worry, officers, I got him! And he's all good. Wow, what are you shooting me? Fuck you, two coppers!
Okay. Where are you? Oh, are you still fighting the cops?
Why haven't they killed me yet? Oh. Actually, don't kill me.
I won't.
Hey, buddies! Okay, John, let's do a quick draw in an alley or something.
Okay.
But, actually, no, you know what? Come to where I am. There's an alley here.
I just ran through an alley. Yeah, I'm on the way.
Yeah, so what we'll do is, we'll be in first person. We'll only use the, heavy revolver. We'll go back to back, we'll just count to three and then turn around and go, blah blah! What happened?
And, yeah, and then, do the quick whip, basically.
Yeah, so just hit LB. You know, you
yeah.
Just...
3, 2, 1, draw.
Oh, you stupid A launcher! I don't think this is a normal revolver, John. I mean, it's yes, it revolves, but...
It's a special one.
It's special.
Okay, also, I did not get the cops for that. Don't hurt me.
I'm joking.
Alright, I got my gun, my hand gun.
Yeah, there's a revolver.
I'll stand next to these. That's not the right thing! 3, 2, 1, draw.
No!
3, 2, 1, draw.
The bed!
3, 2, 1, draw.
The bed!
3, 2, 1, draw.
This is so tiny. John, it's so tiny. The sawed off AK?
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, not that. He's so cute!
I like this gun.
Oh yeah, it is a good gun.
And this one.
This is my favorite.
Oh yeah, I like the other one actually better than that one. That's the FAMAS. I like this one. This is a FAMAS. That's what its actual name is. Real life, it's called a FAMAS. Why? I don't know.
Okay.
Who thought this was a good idea?
Just stand on the other side of the sewer grate, okay?
Wait, alright, okay. I'm standing and I'm turning my neck.
Okay.
Don't do accurate aim. Just like hit R2.
Oh, just hit RT?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Don't do accurate
aim.
So
I've got my gun to equip, okay?
And same.
Okay.
So take 3 steps.
And then on through.
Wait, you're chopping up.
2, 3.
Hey guys, I'm gonna head out, alright?
No, wait, Jacob, can you count to three?
Ready.
Is that
one?
Is that, oh shit, no, hang
no,
on,
I can't.
Yet.
But I'll let you know when I hit down.
Okay,
so, John,
all set.
So, we'll walk just until Jacob says three and then we'll draw, okay?
Okay.
So, three.
No, wait. Hold on.
What am I doing when I do this? Or am I not?
Give me 1 second. I got a really important message.
Itchy.
Am I doing anything when I do this?
I'm just doing that for fun.
You're loco.
Okay, I got it. Okay. All right, I can count down. I just had to read.
Wait, John, do the thing.
Let's get
John, put the gun. Aim the gun to do the shadows.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, are you guys...
Yeah,
are you ready?
Okay, actually, you know what, John? Have your gun equipped, okay?
Oh, have it
equipped? yeah, actually have it equipped, so... Okay, so, yeah, Jacob. So, on three, we'll turn around and shoot, okay? I'm gonna go from 3 to 1, alright?
No, no, you go 1, 2, 3, and then it's when
you jump. Okay. 1, 3, spaghetti.
This is the most epic shootout ever.
Guys, you ruined my plan. I messaged John. I was like, I'm gonna say 3-1 spaghetti, and then you shoot Patrick in the head. Oh, you shit.
Oh yeah, he turned around too and started shooting.
As soon as this, okay, no, for real though, this time. Like, I'll say 3-2-1.
I see an explosion in the background.
Nothing. Also, look, Patrick, about this. I've got an X to mark where I should go. Look where I'm pointing. You're standing on top of it. There's an X in the ground.
Nick!
X marks the spot!
Where? That's a joke to our John in North Conspiracies episode 2, John.
Okay. Dude, in this picture I look like Ellis. Like, no, just from the shadow.
Three, two, one.
Okay, wait, hold on. Jacob, okay, now go.
3, 2, 1. Spaghetti.
Ew! Did you do good shot, or...?
Yeah, I legit just turned around and went...
Damn. Oh, I was lower on health, that's probably why, because you hit me before.
Oh. Okay, I'll count again.
Okay, now that time was literally just...
4... Spaghetti... W... X...
Now red, Josh is dead.
Blue... Green, 66% off, unturned, dirty bomb, jackbow, 1. Did you guys shoot each other?
Shit, I don't know what John is, I know my character. What the fuck?
Patrick, can I watch your POV? Patrick, can I watch your POV?
Can you? No, I just fucking pull up that POV.
Watch game, waiting for party response. Oh, party.
Oh, shit.
Oh fuck! It's John.
Dancing. Surprise! You set up a deathmatch.
What gun did you use?
Shotgun.
Oh. That explains the loud banging noise. Can you see it or no?
Yeah.
John shot you in the face.
Oh, okay, that. Forgot that part. Yeah, I forgot that.
Yeah, because it's live. And
oh, so John, Jesus Christ.
What?
I just Spartan kicked this dude off the balcony.
Jesus shit, John.
Sorry, Mom! John's just really scary.
Oh. I'm battling
I
it
see
out.
I see Alice shooting me now!
I love how John Person's picks are for this game.
Why does John look like a short delirious?
Yes, there's so many cops.
I'm just watching all the guys go. Nope, never mind, it's not important.
Should we go do a mission now instead of just shooting each other to death?
No, because I gotta go soon. Cause it's late. And we have school tomorrow.
Why did I just get into level nothing?
What?
I just got a wanted level for killing a gun.
That happens. Oh, you have a star on you.
Oh, I didn't. You had one. Now you don't.
worry, Patrick. I got you. I got your back, buddy.
John looks like a worker, like a construction worker. Hachi, you look like a straight-up gangster with the Tommy gun.
Yeah, that was the point.
I still hear it exploding somewhere.
Patrick, shoot a grenade launcher at the car, or at the helicopter.
Wait, Patrick, are you not high enough level for it, or...?
Huh? No, I just don't want to buy it, because it's really expensive.
I died.
Tell me when at the part when I select the grenade.
Oh, you already did that. Oh, and then you just jumped off. You just jumped off some stairs and you just shot a car right now, a silver car, and he drove away and he crashed into a light pole.
Yep.
Kobe.
How'd you survive a headshot?
Okay.
You were just having all sorts of adventures.
Well, I was.
Well, damn it, now I have a one roll.
Patrick got dropped by the police.
John, I got you back. I'm coming, buddy! Many to just... Bye, guys. 1920s mob studio.
How did you take so many bullets?
We have a one level kid.
Yeah. Did we win? We won.
Yeah, 4 kills.
16.
1 headshot.
4 headshots. Hey!
Six
I got 1 in 4. I got 1 in 4 people I shot got I got headshots. 1 in 4 people you shot got headshots. You got headshots on. Good job. Oh, that, yeah, yeah.
I got us a ride. With no bad consequences at all.
Whatsoever?
Yeah. As long as you're not killing the Popo police, we should be good.
I just stole the car though.
Yeah, but they don't give a shit. John?
Yeah.
Here we are.
Alright, I'll get in the back.
I don't.
Yeah, and we lost the door.
That door didn't close anyway. Oh, you're like a person.
Yay! John, get in the car. John, get in the car.
God,
John's
face.
On the car. It's like I'm watching this, like a. It's really funny though.
We're the authorities, John. We are the law.
Ow!
See, Jacob, I think just saw the guy waving. Ow. I'm gonna go check on him, see if he's okay. Oh, look, another guy. Shit, John, you want that bike, right?
Give me it.
Let's get him.
Oh,
after John.
All good. Oh, yeah.
How'd you get...
Huh?
Hey.
Alright, safety first.
Oh, shit. One moment.
I figured that.
John. What? What did I? Joe, did you just saw it?
No. The car started freaking out for me.
Jacob, you saw that, right? No, I'm not at that part yet. Okay, watch what happens with. What are you wearing? Oh boy. That's funny.
That's funny. Hey, the bike's still here.
Patrick. Yeah. I want you to go on your phone and Google something really quickly. And I gotta twerk some more first. You'll know in a second. Jacko. Oh, I see. Going up into the water.
Hey!
If this recording does work, I'm pretty sure even if this recording doesn't work, I'm probably
he said,
gonna...
John, hey, jumps down, gets shot by John.
If this recording does work, and probably even if it doesn't, I'm gonna still upload this because this is just so funny. God, hell.
John, you want me to record Patrick's perspective?
Nah, it's fine.
I was gonna say I could just boot up Fraps. Do that, Patrick. I gave you the setup for Fraps.
Oh, hey, look at that. Oop, speed bump.
John, you want to see my helmet?
Sure.
Like, guys, I killed the chefs.
What happened when I automatically equipped my helmet?
Round 2.
Still.
Yeah. Patrick looks like a pretty princess.
Ooh!
Not.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, how did I make that jump?
I was just considering. Not really. Helmet. Father says,
yes,
I
it is.
The
it is a helmet, Jacob.
To light you on fire right now, but I'm not gonna.
Not really. Mother says, I don't have the balls to be a soldier. I was so angry, but he was right. I'm a fucking pretty princess.
What? All right then.
What? What the shit? Have you guys never seen that video?
John, watch that. Jacob, watch this. Jacob, watch. See what happened to John?
I believe I can fly. Oh shit.
Hi John. Oh shit.
I need to get out
also,
of here.
So my lowest water setting is you just threw John over the edge. And then he
there we go.
What the hell are you guys? You guys look like you're in the water. Sewer right. Oh shit. What weapons can I use in the water? Not really. Father says, I don't have the balls to be a soldier. I was so angry. But he was right. I'm a fucking pretty princess. Hold on, let me play that real quick.
Father says, I don't have the balls to be a soldier. I was so angry. But he was right. I'm a fucking pretty princess.
That's pretty funny.
John, I'll send you the video. John, can I edit your footage?
No.
No.
Could I edit my footage? And my footage. Oh, yeah, my footage.
I would rather do that.
John, you gonna win that house thing? I like how the cops aren't doing shit, and Patrick's just going on a killing spree. By killing spree, I mean like one person.
Let me see if I can make this. Yes, I can.
Jacob, you know
oh, the
right
blood!
Now.
All the blood!
Right.
All the blood!
What are you doing? You just killed the guy in the car right now. Oh yeah. Well, where are you going, right? Where are you going? Hello. Oh, I know where you're going, Mike. Yeah.
No, okay.
Did you just crash through that post right now?
No. It's something here.
Oh, you crashed into the car?
Beautiful.
Oh, you ran through the tree. Your old player hood came off.
Oh, shit. I didn't realize I was there. It's okay, it all worked out in the end.
Patrick, why'd you hit that lady? Are we going to the pier?
Well, that ended dramatically.
Come here. What? Jake. John. Hail.
Johnny, watching my card just
like. I know, I see it.
What's with your car? What is going on with your car?
Oh gosh, your car's on fire now.
Really? I wonder why.
Well, that was in flames. Not just the regular fire.
Okay, he blew up. And then John just ran his way.
Oh, that was a little gruesome right there.
Oh, Patrick, shoot John. Really?
Dude, I'm long gone.
What do you think I've been doing?
I shall make my escape into the sands.
I thought you were going to faint into the sea.
Okay, is this thing just untextured, or is this just really horribly painted? Or did you do this? Any of these are viable. Oh god, no, help. Oh god, help. My address is 13 help.
John, hang on, I'm coming. I'm coming for you. What's up?
There's a... Hold on. Look, come here. Just follow my dot, and there's also cops, but there's a boat right here that just... Oh, okay, it's just graffitied.
It was all brave.
Yeah.
Just right over that lady.
Dude, that was a...
and that other lady.
That was a guy for me. That was a really, really big buff guy.
I think I'm just... Do you what the cops did?
No.
Stop your vehicle. Fucking piece of shit. Hi, John.
Hey, buddy.
I exploded. It's supposed to blow me up. What did you do?
I think I ran my car into you. Cause what I did was I drove over to you and then. I jumped out. I tried to hit you with either my car door or me. What ended up happening in the end, I think my car ran over your motorcycle and blew it up while you were walking.
I think the car.
That's what happened.
I thought the car door hit me because that looked like.
No, it exploded and explosion.
But the car door looked like it hit me and then boom. And I didn't.
Yeah, I think the car blew up the motorcycle, and then the motorcycle just caused the thing to explode just now. Shoot that baby instead.
Get down.
Money. Ow. Ew. Shit. I like how Patrick Six takes two different steps into the frickin' sand and all of a sudden says he's gonna
set me on fire!
What?
I think I set your body on fire with a freaking grenade. Cause I threw a sticky bomb on the ground and immediately detonated, and when I landed, I was next to a flaming corpse with a fedora on.
Please. Just because I entered the kitchen, all these guys want to kill me.
Don't hurt me, Patrick, no.
It's the kitchen, bro. Nope, no one wants you to steal their roof.
Jacob, are you looking at my epic sniping montage?
Fuck your epic sniping montage. You shot John 5 times and didn't even kill him.
Are you trying to long range rifle on me?
I didn't even know where you are. Oh, that's who you are. Hold on. No, stop. I have an idea. I want to try something. Hold on, I want to try this. I want to try and see if this way can make this work.
The revolver?
Hold on.
Oh shit, I heard them whistle by. Not quite accurate enough. Oh shit, are we gonna do a long range revolver battle, John?
It sounds like fun.
Is that what we wanna do? Did I hit you?
No.
I don't hit you? I don't hit you?
Here, let me see if this works better.
Shit.
Here, I got an idea.
Look.
Did I get you?
I'm glad James watching though. That James just goes rapid fire, doesn't give a shit about the pistol anymore.
No, I did too. Dude, my face is just like, what?
Covered in bullets.
No, that's my body.
I can fix that.
No.
Shit, you're so far away. Did you just kill him?